I don't even know if I believe what I'm saying. This guy is clearly nuts, but he is desperate and he's paying. Statistically, he might as well be sitting home and praying for all the good that I can do. I don't have a freaking clue what I'm doing, though there are things that we just don't know. It doesn't mean you shouldn't give giving an answer a go. Now open your mind up to me.
I'm not sure how this will help.
Just want to get to the bottom of it.
I'm stuck, I'm just stuck.
I have a PhD.
Finally.
In psychiatric pharmacology. I specialize in mental illness.
Good.
In cows, what? Let's treat your depression with a course of fluoxetol.
I'm not depressed.
You're not?
No.
You must be delusional. So take some acepromazine and a couple of procaprimine. And quietly I'd advise you to try this tranquilizer. Although maybe you should just take half.
Okay.
It says for cows.
I'm not a...
And half for calves.
Right. I don't even know if I believe what I'm saying. This guy is clearly nuts, but he is desperate and he's praying. Statistically, he might as well be sitting home and praying. For all the good that I can do, I don't have a freaking clue.
In my medicine cupboard, there's a bunch of alcoholic cover.
There are only 12 steps and they shouldn't take long.
We just need a handful of your school and your demons.
Within you, we must exercise your demons.
Take the pill. We just hope to eat your vegetables on cold. It's your karma. It's just toxins.
It's for constipated options.
Well, then I'll loosen you up.
I am stuck. Go. And thought I was